Hi, I'm Brandy, and I would love to introduce you to Lipsense from Senegence. It's a long-lasting lip stain that molecularly bonds to your lips. When you're first applying it, you want to shake it up and wipe off any extra from your wand. Then you're going to apply a very thin layer going in one direction. Let that dry for about 5 seconds. Then apply your second layer. Same thing, super thin, one direction, and then let it dry. If this is the first time using Lipsense, when you apply it, it might tingle. It's totally normal. This feeling will go away once you apply the gloss. What it's doing is it's killing any germs or bacteria that's left on your lips. Once you've applied your third and final layer, and you let that dry, maybe a little longer this time, 10 seconds, apply your gloss. This is going to seal the color on. Gloss everywhere so it doesn't feel tacky or sticky. You can always wipe the extra gloss off. When you're all done, give someone a smooch. And I'd love to connect with you. Hometown Kisses with Brandy on Facebook and Hometown Yogi on Instagram.